Hello everyone, my name is Vos Jozef and I am Mr. Musette. If you are new to my channel, I am an illustrator from Romania and in my free time I experiment with traditional art and create art-related videos. Feel free to check out my other videos from my channel as well, and if you enjoy my content, subscribe and click the notification bell to be notified every time I upload a new video. For this week's video, I wanted to upload something more simpler and relaxing illustration. And because here in Romania tomorrow should start the schools, I thought would be a great timing to show you how to create art using some back to school or stationery supplies. Most of us, even if you are not an artist, more than probably you have at least a gel pen in your stationery collection, and most of the people would use these for writing. But less people know that these stationery supplies can be used as art supplies as well. You can paint with gel pens, and the technique is more simpler than most of the people might think. This technique is mostly used by the colorists. Those people who enjoy to fill in with colors different coloring book spreads. Because all the process is very relaxing and the final result is spectacular. The sketchbook which I use this time is a Marabu Mixed Media A5 sketchbook which was gifted to me by a friend this year on my birthday. I also received some water-soluble Marabu markers as well, so I will make a separate video on these two sometime in the future and then I will share more my opinions on the sketchbook as well. For the line art I use the Staedtler fine liners because they are waterproof and I love using them for most of my traditional illustrations. After I was done with the line art, I took out my gel pen collection, which are some standard cheap gel pens. I bought them, I think, with two separate occasions. Some of them from Wish or AliExpress. I am not sure because it was more than a year ago, and some of them from a local dollar store, from the back to school section. I bought them because they were very cheap and I couldn't help myself. And since then, I wanted to make an illustration using this, but all the time I didn't knew what to draw. This time was no exception, so I made a collage with some of the flowers from my other illustrations and decided to go with a more simpler idea this time. So to paint an illustration with gel pens, you also need a cup of water, a paintbrush and a paper towel. The process is quite simple. First you color in with gel pen the edge of the shapes where you want to have the most of the shadow and color. The paper towel to keep on the brush only the amount of water you need. After that, you diluate the gel pen on the paper to get the different shades of the color or even a gradient. As the ink of the gel pen stays wet on the paper for some time, you can very easily smooth out the shades. Also, you can layer as much colors and shades you want on each other and build up your illustration as you do with normal watercolors. The process is a little bit time consuming as you need to go back and forward between the pens and the brush, but is really relaxing and the results are spectacular. Even if you are not an artist and you can't draw too detailed and complex compositions, you can buy some coloring books or even coloring pages and color in those. I really recommend this even for the non-creative people. You can get creative with the coloring and is a great therapy. You should try out by yourself if you own some random gel pens. You don't need so much colors. You can even do something nice with one or two colors as well by playing with the different shades. As a side note, initially I wanted to make this illustration as a coloring page for those who would like to try out this technique, but these days I try to finish to illustrate a book on which I am working for some months now, and also lately I have less motivation to do too much. Even I have those days when I force myself to draw or paint, but I know that this phase will pass, and more than probably my brain is a little bit tired right now and I need to give it some time to rest by drawing these kind of more simpler illustrations in my sketchbooks. But if you would like to try out this on some of my illustrations, I have some coloring pages in my Etsy shop for a very affordable price. After you purchase one of the coloring page sets, you can download the high quality digital files and print it out by yourself and color them. If you consider doing this, tag me on any social media. I would really like to see your approach of the coloring. The link to the shop is in the description of this video as well. Hope you enjoyed this more simpler and little bit different project. Next week I will be back with a new zodiac sign illustration, as I see that a lot of people are enjoying the series. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new here, and also we can socialize on my social media account anytime. Those links are in the description of the video as well. Thank you for watching, and do not forget, life is a song, illustrate it.